Pineapples wear crowns too. I decided to name my first album after the scientific name for a pineapple. I did this for many reasons. I feel that there is a lot to be learned from pineapples. Did you know that it can take up to 3 years for a pineapple to grow and be ready to be harvested? I saw this as a parable for my life. 3 years ago, I went through some of the hardest trials of my life. A breakup, parents getting divorced, moving away from home, mental illness, demons from my past coming back to haunt me, and feeling abandoned. Much like a pineapple seed, I was taken from everything I knew, lost all my support, and was planted in the dark. These seeds can take a while to emerge from the darkness, yet they know to seek the light. Where a pineapple is planted will have a determining factor on the end result. If it is planted in too cold of a climate or too high of elevation, it will become toxic or even just not grow. Luckily, where I was planted and where I set my roots this time in the dark was in Christ. He planted me in the perfect conditions for me to grow into the person He needed me to be and into the sweet pineapple that I am now. To establish roots and to grow the plant takes a year. This is when the pineapple plant starts to mature, and that is exactly what happened to me in 2020 to 2021. I was growing, maturing, and I had found the light. My roots had created a strong foundation, ready to produce the sweet flowers that would eventually rebuild me into the man I am now. For the first time in my life, I was vulnerable to myself and had to rely solely on Christ. The next year, things didn't get easier, but I started to blossom. Pineapples create these beautiful purple flowers that eventually cluster together to form a fruit. I had found some healing, had some amazing experiences, grew, and quite literally blossomed as a person. I grew my hair and beard out, and I went full-on Jesus mode. I found my true self in God. If you pick a pineapple too soon, it will be bitter, sour, toxic, and can even kill you. You cannot rush the process. I find it so amazing that it has taken me 3 years to get this album out. What started as a seed has blossomed into a beautiful, sweet fruit, ready to harvest, and I am ready to reap the reward. I used to think I was behind schedule and that I was stuck. I felt that I had wasted the past 3 years. I kicked myself for not just working hard and getting this done, but now I realize that I am a pineapple. I needed the time to sweeten my fruit. All these years, I have been growing my crown. As a warrior for God, I relate to a pineapple. They look rough on the outside and wear a crown. They grow best in tropical climates close to the healing water. But when you look inside, you find the sweetest and most heavenly fruit. And yet, when you eat pineapple, it still has some fight in it and has acids and barbs that start to eat you back. As you can see, I can totally relate to a pineapple. That has been my life the past 3 years. God has planted me and made me grow. The release of this album is me being finally ready for the harvest. Anyone who knows me knows I am obsessed with pineapples. And no, I am not a swinger. I have loved them since I was 2 years old. So what better name to give to my first album and to the finale of the stories of the past 3 years of my life than that of a pineapple? Thank you for listening and for your support. This has not been easy for me to open up and share my story through music. I hope that I have been able to influence and help you through my songs. I am so grateful you took the time to listen. God bless you. Now go and share your story of your emergence from a seed to the crown-wearing pineapple you are. This is Ananas Chemosus.